Aubrey's mom.
I'm taking this one.
I thought you gave him my one.
Oh yeah, I did.
That one?
She took them.
No shot!
piece of shit. Yeah. What's inside? Take it!
You'll call that, but not the foul? Green dinosaur blanket, we bought it for Abel. Uh-huh. It's got little hand pockets and it goes over your head. It's a dinosaur. Shit on the other team.
Nothing, man. It's like,
this is gonna be ridiculous.
Yep.
Bananas!
Let's what? Go, banana.
What the?
It's ever go.
Stuck in there.
unless they call something on the other team.
Give it there.
And get it to her! Make the work for it!
Anything on the other team?
Your own daughter.
Oh.
guess you ever find a job or not. Is she like determined?
Watch it, there you
go! Don't push it, customer service. You hear Mario come home every day and come home like, yeah, right? Right?
Don't let her in. Stay on it. Don't let it in. Don't let her in. Quick. Let's talk to each other out there. Let her know where you're at. Corner, corner!
Back out.
She planted her foot.
See, her feet move once.
She planted her foot, but when she moved her step, it went.
Match up. Don't let her in. Switch on, switch.
Because we're not one of those teams that gets all up on you and fouls the shit out of you because we know we're going to get away with it.
Grab it, grab it! Take it away, don't let her in! Almost space! Woo! There you go!
Good job, Mario.
That's how you play.
Nice block, Mario!
Take your shot. Oh.
Seriously?
At least we got that call.
Take your time.
You got this, Amaya.
Just like practice.
Guess next time you have to show them what your middle linebacker can do, right?
I had to say that just because I had to get it off.
Stay on her. Don't let her in. Get in front of her. Watch the corners. Don't give it a shot. Help her out! Help her out!
The moment's a foul!
What?
Yeah, Mario was on this side of the line.
All right, match up!
This is calling everything. Some of this shit doesn't make sense.
Don't let her in! She's gonna fly in! Don't let her in! Don't give it to her! No shot, no shot!
Bananas!
Can't let it in! Let's talk to each other!
Because it's ridiculous.
That's a bad, that's a bad.
Help her out. Watch inside! No shot. Don't give it to her. Stay on her. Stay on her.
The other girl, and he goes like this and then throws him the ball. Like,
right there, right there.
Don't let her in.
Seems more about coordination and passing.
Where's Bill at?
He didn't want to come.
He said, oh.
You're a cat.
Yes.
And but... I didn't bring the cat home.
That was the first question. Did you bring the cat home?
Yeah. He's like, I know you brought one of Mrs. Cat's.
That's good, though.
Keep the mice away, right?
No. I gotta check those mice traps. I put in the ball.
Let's shoot some ball. I look on the old.
He doesn't play basketball. He plays football.
Football.
Oh. Football. He has football. He has like two games Sunday night.
Wait, two?
Wait, yeah.
Wait, yeah.
Your mom's calling you.
And this is Joanna.
Hello.
Where's Addy going?
She was banging her ex-son-in-law. Come on now.
I don't even put him in that category.
I already told him.
He's just lucky that he
Well, whenever I see a 928-602 or
I don't even call him a son-in-law.
520, I will be concerned.
Okay, I'll hold it.
He was just a bunny.
Ooh, mommy stole them. She's eating them.
You want to go play ball? Okay. You know how? Okay, go through the steps. Yes. That was funny.
What
that was
doing?
Funny. Yes, it was.
What? It's up to you, Juliana. It's your time with your mom. I don't give a damn what you do.
Go out there. Go out there. It's quieter in the Vista.
It's halftime. The game's not even going on. You can go out there and talk to her. It's your phone time, Juliana. I don't care what you do. It's up to you. She's like, hey, guys.
Talk to your mom.
Talk to her. You didn't talk to her yesterday or a day before yesterday. Yes?
Oh, my God. No, but here goes Sarah. Y'all wonder why we don't bring you nowhere. You're not nice to your little brother.
Yeah. Abel!
No. Azzy will take him.
She just take the ball away from him.
Yeah.
Hey, Farrah.
How come you didn't give him a ball?
Why you take the ball from your brother?
He doesn't have a ball.
Give him the ball. Give him the ball.
I'm like, I know you can hear. Ooh,
my Go get another one. Go get another one.
Huh?
Please stop talking. She's probably not gonna want my video. She's taking video. My video's not. Oh,
I was trying to look at the cat.
The cat? What cat?
We have a cat. Amanda brought it home.
Go help your brother since you're not gonna talk to your mom.
Yeah, you go play with Dable.
Oh, that was funny.
Y'all don't know what.
There's a stag over there. I'll tell you. Must have the same dad or something.
Yeah.
Right?
It's always around that time.
No, it was actually early time. This morning because usually it's around 8:30, but it was 6:45 tonight.
Oh, Mel, can I be like, your girlfriend left her cat? Well, because I was going to pay for the tickets and I was like, well, you know, I need to know who's all going. I'm like, who's going? And she's like, I'm going. And she's like, I'm going. I'm like, we gotta pay for fare because we gotta get it from Vista anyways.
Yeah.
So. Started with like, oh, I gotta get this, I gotta get that. And I'm like, you know what? I'm not paying for her ticket because I don't get a refund.
No, I called her and I told her, she said, I'm trying to get there. Don't rush it. She stayed. I said, 6 o'clock is too soon. So we'll do 7 o'clock on Tuesday. Tuesday's the 7 o'clock on
Tuesday. Isn't that, that wasn't too compared, Dad.
Oh, it's here. You're playing Santa Fe.
Oh, yeah.
I said, that one's at 7 o'clock. That's
the one on the 13th. Are you going to the one at Tuchin Carey?
I'm going to all of them.
Okay, then you're going to give me a ride at Tuchin Carey.
Oh, you can walk.
No, because I want to ride in your new
truck. We won't be there because Juliana has a choir concert.
Choir concert?
Yeah, because she's in choir. Like Amara was.
He's out doing donuts and shit in LA. He scared the shit out of me.
Is that your ex or what?
No, this is my aunt. This is my aunt, my cousin that's in, just got out of the Army. His mom drove him from Fresno to LA to pick up his Jeep because they brought it in from Hawaii. He was all scared and they're doing donuts in LA and stuff in the car.
Heart attack?
Oh yeah, she told me when we were up there, she goes, I can't deal with you and him in the house at the same time.
You're supposed to fly down for Mario's graduation.
Yeah, she's coming down for Mario's graduation.
Oh,
yeah.
Your facial expressions are priceless, Jesse. Your facial expressions are priceless.
You mean
like
my dead face?
I do. Oh, there's been a lot that they haven't called.
I know, that too.
Like, you guys get close to him and breathe, you get a foul.
I don't know, who is she waving to?
Oh, her friends.
Oh.
Me.
I'm all the way back.
Look up over here.
Me.
Me.
No, it's not for mom.
Oh, they're good.
We're whole waving.
Right?
Waving.
You guys.
Like, make us feel unspecial.
Yeah.
Like, what? I got like no threes.
What happened, John?
The last time I did it, I got like.
Hi, Mario.
You play soccer.
Mario waved at me. I feel special again.
Whoa, what happened?
It's because he's special like this.
You can't go over there.
Amber, when do you work again? When do you work
tomorrow?
Again? She lied. She said you work every day. Oh, well, that's good.
I talked to David. He said for me.
You
can
talk to David. I talk to David.
You talk to David for me.
And we're trying to add him because he's going to try out for the Edgewood Police Department.
They need people.
Yeah.
You might lose two more.
And they're hiring for us. So I'm like, if they'll see me, I'm all for it. I don't care. I can always leave. They can't take my service. I told you, I can care less because once I go through the county, they can't take away my service.
Right.
I can go anywhere.
Are they going to make you sign a contract?
See, that's what I told you.
They might. I don't know,
because
it's like so expensive to get somebody to
like, even. It's like, what, 15 grand?
It's a lot.
Yeah, because Mark Satterfield, the captain of the Mordor, he puts stuff in.
Anyway,
there's
like a couple more rocks. Gotcha, yeah.
That was good.
I
have
Saturday?
Yeah.
Not next year.
Well, David said try to work something out
so
that we
have. Oh!
I'm
going to
make
a cake. I don't use it a lot. I just
want to get on my
And
then he said, like, next time we need to ride his ASS. So that he can get a banner up. The girls can either have their fee half off or something.
Oh, right. I had thought about it, but I forgot.
I said, you got my message and you didn't respond?
Oh, he never.
I know.
I text him all the time and he doesn't respond. I'm like, I have questions.
I see him in Walmart and I'm like, I'm mad at you. I'm not going.
That's a good.
But yeah, I guess because he's not going to be going for a whole month. He's just
going to
be
going a lot. It's just like.
He's just going to try to time himself on the treadmill.
Oh, gotcha.
I don't know.
I'm going on the push-ups here, but I just. I vape and I've been smoking since I was like 8 years old.
That'll do it.
I mean, last time I applied at Moriarty was like 2018 before I started doing it. Just for 4 minutes, but I was dying.
Oh. Yeah, because you have a mile and a half.
Yeah, a mile and a half. 15, 48. I told you. told you, I don't care. They can let me go, whatever. They can't take my cert unless I do something illegal. I can always go somewhere else, and Mike will hire me on the spot. That's not true. I just got to do more with the Real County shows. He told me to apply. Yeah, he told me the same thing. He told me, he's like, just apply. I was like, yeah, but you guys don't pay enough for us, sir.
Yeah.
So I told her, I don't care. Only way they can take my cert, they can fire me, whatever. The only way they can take my cert is that he told me.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
And I told her anything, anyways. Because she keeps making comments like, oh, I'm going to move back to Arizona when Mari goes to college. I told her, I can lateral transfer.
Yeah, well, you'll have to check because a lot of states don't take New Mexico.
No shot.
I'm sure I can, though, they'll let me do a refresher just to see that I know what I'm talking about.
Yeah, usually they like.
Oh, yeah.
About time they didn't call something that I could hear.
No shot, no shot. Don't give it to her.
Friday to Monday.
That sounds like me. I was trying to leave early, but the boss's daughter works there.
I figure if nothing else, I can always go, like, after I get off work, like, for, like, half hour, hour or something.
Oh, yeah.
No shot!
Hands up! Hands up!
Hands up!
They can't take my cert away. They can fire me all they want to.
All right, let's talk to each other.
Oh, yeah.
Let them know where you're at.
Send me the player by me and Dylan. I'm going to be the besties on the first.
Back up. Go up. No shot!
That girl keeps traveling and I'm not calling her.
Watch it inside! Match up, quick! Go, 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 go! Set it up, set it up!
Just figured what college she's going to yet. Jesse knows if she's going to go to college or not. She's like, nah. Take a year off and travel the world. Locally. Oh. I hate those guys.
Good job.
I personally, I don't see the point in college when you go to a technical school, have no student debt, and make
sense. Get it up, get it up. Here's some help.
To stay with Mario's dad and lose a free ride to college, so that's not happening. Not. Everybody's going up there.
Break free!
Yeah, Mario's just somewhere. Oh!
All right, shake it off. You get the next one. Take it away now. Match up.
Listen, who are the captains? I know Mora's one.
Yeah, and Riley, number 10.
There you go.
I'll land my whole body weight on you, she said.
I got a lot of family in the legend and everything that I was saying.
White ball!
Turn everything green.
What did they say? Eyeball something? What?
Yeah. 3 and 11 was a hold.
All right. Shake it off.
Shake it off. You got it.
Take it away now.
No worries. You got this. Those is mine.
Match up. Go later in.
Abel said he wanted to do basketball.
No shot. Don't give it to her.
No, they're mine. I'm the cool
one. I'm doing exercise.
I'll do five.
I'm
the Terminator. Come with me if you want to live.
All right, let's set it up. Talk to her.
Here, watch.
Let her know where you're at.
Okay, I'll be back, mommy. It's a grandpa.
Rebound it. Come around, get in front of him.
Say, I'll be back. Go get mommy the Doritos.
My beer!
There's a whole thing of snacks over there.
No, I don't want to snack all things.
And I'm mine! But mine!
I'm hoping we gotta still finish those shirts tonight.
I'll help you with that.
You go to work tomorrow.
I'm a man.
That'd be mine!
I'm like a baby.
You're a baby.
No.
Baby.
I was thinking of my job that I was coming over here and I went back to Harris.
Turn around and
all the way to town.
I was wondering where you were. I was like, did he like go somewhere else?
And you said, oh, I just left. And I'm like, oh, he's going to beat us there. And then we didn't see him.
Right? And then when I was leaving, I texted him at a dad's parking lot.
I was over there just thinking about the job site.
Stop.
Careful.
You're
just all comfortable in that truck, not paying attention.
All right, shake it up. Turn around. Let's take it away now. Back.
Yeah, I'll put it.
Don't give it a shot. Stay on her. No shots.
Sounds good, box.
Hands up. Stay on it.
Get on it. Oh, you see yourself? You have the biggest head of like the whole world. That's how they do it.
It's their shooting skills that are good.
She smacked it out of bounds.
Match up, quick! Watch the inside.
Abel Phillips, you better not.
Match up, quick! No shot, don't give it to her. Get in front of her. No shot. Yeah. Break free. Get in front of her, don't let her in! Yeah! Left to left!
fun with that.
Watch inside, no inside shot. No shot, no shot. Get a feather, hands up. Hands up.
Now I want more.
Watch inside.
Some in the back. Some in there, I see, because that was all we had.
I had three that ball.
Boogers!
Banana!
I don't know what to say.
What'd you say?
Boogers.
Rebound! Hey, Honor, don't let her in! No shot! No shot! Grab it, grab it!
White ball.
Set it up!
Up
her up! Don't give her! Don't let her in!
Ooh, you scared me.
Grandpa took so much on my hand.
What'd you eat?
Yeah,
it's just like, no, they've been decaying from the inside.
Come on, T-Bulls, you got this! T-Bulls!
Why would you sit by Grandpa knowing he's the loudest one?
Oh, you were sitting by me.
Oh!
Oh wait, that's what I need.
Match up, match up! Don't let her in! Stay in front of her! Get in front of her, don't let her in! No shot, no shot!
I know he didn't just call that was off the ball.
Big Pipa June. Big Pipa June.
All right, break three. Break three. Some of the executive guys from EMHS. Yeah, that guy is broadcasting. We got this other guy over here watching. Match up, match up! No shot!
We're calling everything, might as well, right?
Go down, take your time!
Come on, let's move!